Merry Christmas, y'all. Remember, Jesus is the reason for this season.